Here we are going to see where we have nitrogen. So we have various examples like this one, which is the chana. And over here we have the normally consumed beans. And exactly which mein hamari favorite methi, which is fenugreek. So yes, these are the examples. So we can see it is present in chana, fenugreek, and it is present in beans. So ye sab mein rhizobium kya karta hai? Root mein nodules banata hai. So let us see what these plants are called. Ye jo jhaad hai, ye jhaad ko bola jata hai leguminous plants. Kya bolte hain inko? Leguminous plants. Matlab jo bhi hamare pulses hai, like chana, beans, chauli, vatana, sabhi, rajma, chole, sab iske under aa rahe hain leguminous plants.